inhale, get to halasana, bend your knees and land on the opposite side. Bend your knees and then slowly be careful. Please stretch your legs. This is Uttanasana, your asana. Beautiful. Now exhale, bend your knees. One leg after the other. Take one leg after the other. Good. One second and land on the pose. Then keep your legs together and slowly stretch your legs to Uttanasana, your asana. Now exhale, bend your knees, bend your knees. Exhale and then get to halasana. Yes. Right. These are the moves you do with one leg, right? Inhale, get back to asanasana. This time you do Akunchanasana. Bend your knee, bend your left knee, yes, and then get to your leg, yes, still further down. Try to get your right heel very close to the thigh. Beautiful. Inhale, return to asanasana.
This?
No. Yes, opposite hand. Now can you hold the yes. And then stretch your leg back to the shortest hand position, to the palm position. So slowly land. Very good. More. Yes, right there. Yes. Stretch your leg. Now exhale, bend your knee, try to get to halasana. This time I would like you to spread your legs and then lower your legs. Exhale, lower your legs. Now inhale, close your legs and return to shoulder stand. Slowly come. So what do? You are able to work with your hips. Yes, lower your legs. Lower your legs. Inhale, spread your legs, raise your legs and close your legs. That is one moment. You started from Padmasana, got to Sarvangasana. This time you got to Sarvangasana and then get to Padmasana, round your back to Pindasana. Right? Yes. So, right. Beautiful. Very good. then slowly come up. You can also try to bend back your gaze, breathe out, yes, as far down as you can. Good. Inhale back to right, round.
True, my hands.
Yeah, that's right. Good, very good.
And now I sit down?
And the thumb down. No. Exhale, get to halasana first. And then as you breathe out, slowly bring your legs one by one, Rohini Hari. Then next exhalation, bring the legs further, a little bit more, good. Relax your hips one more time, a little bit more, yes, good. Keep the other leg also close to the, stay there. Now can you flip your hips and then, yes, yes, you are there, right? Yes, yes, turn, yes, good. Now stretch your legs. Yes, good. Now slowly come to Uttana Mayurasana position. Now keep your feet on the floor, push the upadikar hips back, hips a little, yes, push the other. Now stretch your legs. Yes. Now try to move further to the left, step by step as you breathe out. A little bit more. So one, bend your knees, no problem. Bend your knees a little bit and then slowly walk towards the right. At this point, anchor your elbow and then try to flip over now. Yes, you are there now. Yes.
Yes.
Vamos.
Ahí,
ahí, ahí, ahí. Ahí lo tienes.
Ahí lo tienes.